7 seconds to go. It's a case of getting your timing right here. You don't want to be backing off before the line turns white. Wow! Everyone way early.
This is the umpires. Early start penalty. Germany, Canada, France, Switzerland, Denmark. One delayed starter, USA.
Wow, that means all five boats need to drop back behind the other boats. Here they come. They're going to take the first win on Championship Sunday here in Taranto.
Emirates GBR claimed the win here in race number four, and that will go along with 2 second place finishes on day number one.
Here they come. Watch for the line to turn white. We go perfect from the USA in the end there. Jimmy Spittle called it absolutely spot on. They're going to have to build speed from here. If any boat can get on the foils, they're going to fly away from the fleet. But right now, Germany, USA and France are in pole position.
So race number five goes the way of the Americans here at the ROCKWOOL Italy Sail Grand Prix in Taranto. The Americans get it done. They save their best for last.
Results suggest that the USA have done enough. That would be massive.
Are they going to make
look
it?
Look at this. Look at this.
Oh, no. Good start, Jimmy Spittle, with the line going white. No problems there. Big problems on board Australia. They're out the back, and it's now, well, it's happening at slow speed. It's like a, you know, a long-term battle to get to mark one.
So this race will be terminated. And to Stevie's point, we go back to the results after race number five and the standings that were there. So the final results look like this. It is Emirates GBR getting the win. Australia second, the USA third.